You already know what it is, man. With Twa family, it's your boy Mr. Twa. Today, man, we got a video by Lil Yachty, man. It's called it's the audio, man. The song is called Baby Daddy, featuring Lil Pump and Offset. We about to get into it now. Remember, if this is your first time on the channel, make sure you go ahead and subscribe and join the Twa family. And before we get started, put a like on this video. And remember, if this is your first time on the channel, make sure you get down in the comment section. Let me know what video you want me to react to, and I will get to it, man. Let's go ahead and get into this reaction.
Tell your baby daddy I'm rich. Bitch, I don't wanna sip liquor. Stop trying to pressure my niggas. Just like the club, that shit was weak. Ground me a hoe off the street. Wait till I leave, I'm finna fuck. Beat it till I fall asleep.
Limo.
Your baby daddy a sucker, babe. Your baby daddy a buster, babe. Your baby daddy's a broke. He hit the plug for a free line of coke.
Ooh.
I'm 30 deep with the whole gang. Pull up, we bringin' the pain. Get out the roof, no aim. Shoot out the roof, no aim. I want the guap, you can have fame. She made them blue honey same.
Two choppers with me, I don't use no pistols. Big fat backwood, it look like a missile. My bitches come when I go blow the whistle. Your girl get me top, and they ain't gon' kiss her. Yeah, I walked in and I'm drippin' in Fiji. Too much ice on me, the doctor come see me. Niggas hate on me, they wish they could see me. All my car foreign, it ain't got no ceiling. Blow 200 bands in a night. Show you how I'm living life.
Lil' bro, you hit the plug for a free line.
Lil' pump straight, Lil' pump straight.
Deep with the whole gang. Pull up, we bringin' the pain. Fucking a bitch, grabbing her throat, popping out all of her veins. Riding me back, not a Mustang, not on her face. Fuck up her veins, straight slime a nigga, like I was Kane. Chopper, it's in
the course
like
is tough, you know what I'm saying?
Shoot out the roof, no aim. Shoot out the roof, no aim.
Who this?
I want the guap.
Oh, Offset, okay.
I made them blue on the same.
My pocket double stuff, I overload. Sliding on your bitch in a Pico. Super Bowl on my fist up, zero. Black Ben Tigger, it's an emo. Shooting dice in Vegas, shoot a free throw. Bombs in the trap like a C4. Fuck her in the mouth on a D-low. Put your not the sheet on the big go. Go on to the people.
Your baby daddy a sucker, babe. Your baby daddy a buster, babe.
Offset was straight, Offset was straight.
He hit the plug for a free line of coke. I'm 30 deep with the whole gang. Pull up, we bringin' the pain. The roof, no aim. Shoot out the roof, no aim.
Yeah.
I want the guap, you can have fame. I made them blow on the same.
Okay. Let me think. I gotta think a little bit, see how I feel about this. Let me think. If you had to ask me, man, and I had to let y'all know my honest opinion on this song, I would say that Lil Yachty was better off with this, just doing a song by himself. The features was cool because obviously if you put Offset's name and Lil Pump in the title, the views is gonna go up, the streams is gonna go up. But I think as far as the substance of the song, I feel like Lil Yachty could have took care of this song by himself, man. I think that off his first verse, he was already going in about, you know, being at the club and stuff and you know, doing the things he was doing. So I feel like the second verse, he couldn't explain more about what was going on throughout the night afterwards. So I feel, you know, I think Lil Yachty, like I said at the beginning, man, I feel like your Lil Yachty should have had this song by himself, man. He could have definitely rolled the hell out of this beat, man. You already know what it is, man. It's your boy, Mr. Twa. Get down in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think about the song. And also, if you got a video you want me to react to, get down in the comment section. Let me know, and I will get to it, man. Also, if this is your first time on the channel, make sure, like I said before, make sure you subscribe and join the Twa family. And before we leave the channel, put a like on this video. And remember, if you got a video you want me to react to, get down in the comment section. Let me know, and I will get to it, man. I will see y'all tomorrow. Why? Because I post videos every day. So, y'all, please take care. Stay safe. What?